Natasha Fata is following this story for us in the newsroom. So, Natasha, walk us through, you know, what we know so far.
Well, what we know is that around 4 p.m., zoo officials say they started hearing people screaming around the gorilla enclosure and then quickly sealed off the area. And this is what they saw when they came on the scene, Renee. This 4-year-old boy, they understand, felt 10 to 12 feet down into the moat in the gorilla enclosure. There were two female gorillas. They were far away. But this 400-pound male gorilla named Harambe came to the scene. You can see him clearly holding the boy between his legs and was sort of jostling him a little bit. Some have described it as him dragging him through the water. But many say that he wasn't attacking the boy. In fact, he was just playing with him. But we're talking about a 400-pound animal. It could be potentially dangerous. It was described as a life-threatening situation for the boy. So within 10 minutes, the zoo officials had to respond and they deployed a special team that shot and killed the gorilla.
Rest in peace, Harambe. 5 years ago seems like yesterday. Our community will never forget. See you on the moon. We honor our favorite gorilla with a RIP Harambe token of our appreciation. Banana Bucks and a Shania Twain tug.
Hank, thank you for those wise and Walter White and a Cook Met. Rest in peace for Hank.
Walt, I don't know, man. He's been seeming sus lately. It's almost like we have an imposter among us. I saw that you want. Don't lie to me, Walt. Sussy baka.
You stop fighting. I am Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Laboratories. My friend Harambe always told me to not be sad they are gone. Smile because of the time you got to spend together.
What a good idea. All of us could go to Paris, tell get up like he would have wanted.
First niggas gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that, don't shit phase. And as we go, 0 for 82 when I look at you like this shit gravy. Ball so hard, this shit weird. We ain't even pro be here. Ball so hard, since we here, it's only right that we be fair. Psycho, I'm libo to go Michael. Take your pick, Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, game 6. Ball so hard, got a broke clock. Rollies that don't tick tock. All the Mars that's losing time, hitting behind all these big rocks. Fall so hard, I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape, but I escape. You be in Paris getting fucked up too. Fall so hard, let's get faded. Lobberies for like 6 days. Gold bottles, soul models, spilling ace on my sick days. Fall so hard, bitch, behave.
Fuck you saying to me, you little shit!